entrance right, I mean, just now, but do you think we will leave with a crappy ending like that? God damn it. We've met each other a couple times by now. You should know us better. But one thing though, reading through the statistics, I saw today that there are more people here than was here the last time. Which leads me to believe that some of you have never seen us before. Is that true? Is this your first night? Alrighty. I will let you in on something. Just because all the novelties here tonight for you. You see, we always end our set with the same song every time.
Monstrance Clock!
Maybe you read about that, yes. But whereas some people might think it is a little boring, maybe just a little predictable, we would like for you to think of it as an orgasm. We've been here together now. We've been dancing, we've been throwing kisses.
Yeah.
And mentally, you know, we're practically fucking already.
Yeah.
Yeah. So don't you think by now that we all deserve an orgasm?
Yeah.
Think about this. One person bumps into another person and they go at it. Like rabbits. Rabbits. And maybe if they do it well enough, both of them together, because it always takes two, don't just rely on the other one. Do it together. Maybe both of them can come at the same time. And both of them can be happy. Ah. Splendid, right? There's one little issue though.
Can I call you Big Papa?
For over hundreds of years, even thousands of years, still to this day, in more medieval societies on our beautiful putrid globe, the female orgasm is regarded as a craft of the devil. So what do we say about that? Mixed emotions, I hear. Well, that comes with the territory, but lest we forget that you are today witnessing a mass for the Dark Lord, correct? Yes?
Yeah!
So in here, we celebrate the female orgasm!
Yeah!
Yeah! So will you sing one last song now with us?
Yeah!